the end of the day, who was the star for us? I mean, Skosis definitely was not highlighted in this match. Sorsa, for me, stood out, but it was really rockmonkey. I mean, this guy, yeah. What a phenomenal stat line.
Just because you don't win doesn't mean you didn't have a phenomenal performance. And coming down, I mean, 26-5-9, and that five was just at the very tail end. At the very end of the game, he finally took that last hit. The damage he was able to output, 125k on the Shaolin. Like, he was finding arrows left, right, center, wherever you needed them, he was ready to aim. But again, the main problem has been rockmonkey. He hasn't been dealt with as of right now. Even when they do finally take him down, he comes right back in, has the 8th streak, continues to get that aggression, and is finding so much damage from the backline that, again, Drogo's, he's getting a lot of poke. Shaolin, he's finishing him off.
That is disgusting. Ooh.
The fact that he's able to compete with all these big pro-level players who are just dominating everybody, it really shows a lot of talent.
We saw him bringing out the Shaolin in the earlier portions of the series, and then that would get banned out a little bit, and usually rounded it out with some EV play. So, Sim, how do you think his EV play compared to the Shaolin play?
I think his Shaolin is by far his best champion, but I think his EV is actually one of the best in NA. I would say that he's the best EV in NA.
And you still set yourself up, but Red X immediately takes a spill.
I don't know if this is going to work out. King Bomb, hey. See you later, Rockmonkey on the backside. Darkstalker's gonna finish him off. I thought this Torvald was a tank. He's melting like a flank right now. Rockmonkey doesn't care. He just needs his revolver. No skills, absolutely. Here's a reversal. Hey, Skosis, how do you feel about 3K right back to the face? Put Skosis in a good position to snowball.
And now with Purity positioned the way they are, they're gonna take two more off the board and looking to try and continue that aggression. Rockmonkey's gonna be able to turn it around with a double kill.
What a young star here. 150 health. He turns it around. Finds Skosis at the very end. Sorsa looking to find him as well, but they just cannot stop this guy on the side of North America. 11 Street continuing to fire on the Mitchmire.
Elspin is reduced. The cooldown with ebb and flow. Nice out. Rockmonkey with a great reversal to kill Stolzy.
Now it's Rockmonkey. He's still alive. Toonie's going to find Bitey there. 42 seconds remain. It might be a 4-0 again as Purity is pushing along the right-hand side here. Red X flanking from up top and SK Gaming are trickling out of the base.
Wi-Fi immediately cut off. That Hyper Beam gets nothing. William with a great dredge angle. Rubu does eat a time and space, but Paul, I don't know if it's enough.
Red Serpent comes out once again. Rockmonkey still online. Seismic Crash is a last-ditch effort, but Bitey will pay for the life. Now it's going to be a reversal. Buck comes down. Oh, but Reddick finds him. Oh, another one goes down. This payload's going in. And Purity take a 4-0 lead.
Let's into the air, flying down with a booster. Gets taken out by guess who? Politic, the sub. Playing big and finishing off the Drogos, but Rockmonkey, double kill in the back line. Savage for him. This Shaolin, the desert wind is hiding in the shadows, but he is being real loud with his arrows.
Coming through and just eating through health bars. No problem hitting the shots left and right and being able to get that aggressive position. And all they need is one more point and they can kind of close this out, but it's already 39% right now in favor of Gangsta.
Deal with that reanimate, get him off the map. He cannot reactivate that ultimate if he's in the water. And that is one thing that we found. What a shot there by Rockmonkey. Takes Skosis out of the air.
This is Jets to get up and around. Nice maneuvering there. And Rockmonkey comes in for the save in the day.
Trying to find another reanimate. Will Phoenix go on it? Will he pull the ultimate trigger? If not, it's not a Spitzir who only have Mutu left to defend. Rockmonkey not scared of that one. This Shaolin, top tier. Even everybody in the building has acknowledged that this guy is on another level with this champion.
He's alive. Immortal's going to come out from Rubu. 72% now on the objective. Wi-Fi's going to get on it, but Rockmonkey, the twitch shot's coming out from him, and a nice one on the Stolzio, and then Wiffle. Wi-Fi, whatever you want to call him, and it could be a third, and it will be.
Toonie going to get credit for that kill, but it feels like Rockmonkey putting in the work. There's another one. That could have potentially been a quadra kill for Rockmonkey, who roars forth on a 16 streak. He's diving onto the point and he makes it out.
Rockmonkey gets a double though, and a triple now. Rockmonkey gets four, the quadra. Overtime begins to tick out. It's gonna be for Purity, as Purity is not done just yet. Here it comes right now.
Day, if you're having that type of day, you're just having that type of day.
I mean, he was hitting EV shots in the air. He hates us come out. He's looking to take down Stolzy here. We'll probably connect, and it will. Oh, man, this might be a 4-0 in favor of Purity.
They're looking forward, trying to find the kills there. Shots coming out from Rockmonkey, 19 streak. He's looking to break 20.
Yeah, I tweeted this before earlier in the day. Rockmonkey and Skosis, in my opinion, are the two free agents coming out of North America and EU respectively.
table. It's going to come down to a man and his aim versus the other man across the table and his aim. Right now, though, it's Rockmonkey and his that is taking over this fight.
Oh, boy! Rockmonkey finds Stolzy. As overtime has begun to tick out now, but that objective is Rubu. He actually flanks here. Rubu finds one. He's still going. Red X finds another. Oh, Prince Danny, he's going to fall as well. Heal comes out, but that's not going to matter. Rockmonkey takes him down.
He just commands so much attention in the draft. And what the big thing is against this matchup in particular is Rockmonkey's power picks are Stolzy and Danny's power picks for the most part.
Right.
The Droxus, the Shaolin, and the Eevee. It almost feels like he is the Dragon Ball Z evolution of the two.
Well, the thing is that, you know, maybe SK Gaming, as Toonie takes down Bitey here, Bitey's fallen a couple times now. Rockmonkey cannot get the Shaolin. When he's on Shaolin, as we see the Tempest come, actually, it's going to be the reanimate here. Rockmonkey in the back line, they're going to take down Wi-Fi right away, or at least try to. Three are down for SK Gaming. Nick and 113 remain. Purity might score this one.
End of the planet, he goes. Rockmonkey still firing away on an 8 streak, looking for more. There's three members currently alive for SK Gaming. Vex has just respawned, but this is it. They can't afford to lose anything else.
And Androxus, Stolzy on the right-hand side here. Rockmonkey smells blood, and he'll find one. Now it's Toonie who glowed down as well. And it is Rockmonkey with the heat haze, and he is going off contested. 50 seconds remain. Four are down, and that's going to do it for Purity.
Guard by how quickly the comeback mechanic will actually sway the outcome of a point fight, and that definitely happened there to Peeping Pals.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Purity flanked around the left-hand side, and they were concentrating so much on fighting. As we see Scout come out, Rockmonkey going to take down Viral, Overwatch, Red X going to get one on Peepamitsu. It's going to be a double for Rockmonkey. He's looking to clean up a fourth here on this Drogos, who might not be able to escape. Will barely get away. Nice stun there from the Grumpy Bomb. Rockmonkey getting another one, and that is 4 out of 5 here for Rockmonkey as he gets 2 unofficial double kills. Well, official double kills, unofficial quadro.
From the Vex is going to come out. Rockmonkey's going to find 2, though. Whiffle as well. Stolzy are going to fall. And, man, this could go all the way, Nick.
He has to come back. 80% on the heat haze, Paul. That's really important. If he can find Vex here, they do.
Oh, and it's 85 and rising. William's going to get a kill. Rockmonkey gets another. He's going right into planted. So intelligent coming out from Rockmonkey. It'll be Androxus to fall. Reanimate up. No, it's not.
Withdrawing now, not 27%, 96%.
Oh, no.
They don't even bearing down for conversion.
Yeah, there's no doubt about that one. It's right around that 90% mark. Dread Serpent gonna come out. This Aspect takes down one. Rockmonkey gets another, and both these teams are starting to get at it.
Rockmonkey is so good at this wave. These in-hands attacks are landing from even medium to long range. There's another one onto Wild Vein. He just can't miss.
Oh wow, he just picks up 2 there. Ozone's gonna be 3. Rockmonkey going off. He's going for 4. Quadra here for Rockmonkey. Push successful.
Serpent, but Rockmonkey finds Stolzy first. Heat Haze pop now. He's going for Vex, and he knows that the healing is gone, the tanks are gone, and the healing is gone.
There's a Grover still alive to try and salvage this fight, but SK Gaming, they have one ultimate to try and stabilize, dumping it.
Ozone getting very aggressive again, going for the same play and getting the same result in the backline, opening things with a cursed arm and dying.
But now, how come Ozone does not just find Rockmonkey? Nether step to him.
He did.
That's what he did.